How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Abso-fraggin-lutely.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Jesus.
Oh, that's the gate he was talking about. Maybe the keys are laying on the ground? Yummy! You want to come out here?
Just eat.
As far as I can tell, that's all I care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah.
Couple days, huh?
I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
TV store.
That place is full of TVs and electronics.
We could turn on the TVs.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
They're dead.
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Huh. Well, I tell you what. If we turn on the TV, it will provide a distraction. And, we can bust through the lock. Let's look at these windows over here.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
It's a combination lock.
Do we know the combination?
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Oh, see, we are looking for the keys out there. Use a remote on it.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
He actually thought that would work. All right, let's turn the TVs on. No?
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
Is there batteries in it? We need batteries for
it's
the
universal.
Radio.
I could program it to work with those TVs across the street.
Oh, yeah.
Just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
I'm surprised not swarming all over us right now.
I was in AV. Let's try.
All the he memorized all of them? You know how many brands of TVs there are?
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
Geeks really do come in handy sometimes.
I got a few of them to take notice.
Too bad there's no station we could tune in with, like...
But not enough.
Loud music or something.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
This is probably a stupid idea to do now. You might let us do it.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Well, how do we find out if the keys are out there for sure?
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Ooh, there's a trapped walker in there.
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better help us.
Oh my god, it's his father. Or his brother. Or somebody. Somebody.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Gotta be his brother. He looks young. Kind of. He has a familiar face.
Kind of. He has a familiar face.
We have no option to tell the truth.
He's from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doug.
Nah.
Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
Alright.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
You gotta tell him the truth.
I'll see what I can find.
You gotta tell him the truth about him. Show him the photograph.
That guy over there has the keys.
He's in this photo. See this photo?
In the office. That boy in the photo. He ripped it. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, he ripped it off.
Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah.
Hope not.
Just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
TVs. How'd you end up here, anyway?
How'd you end up here?
Well, I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
on the computer?
No, yeah. Just doing my own thing.
Which is on the computer. I grew up here.
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, something like that.
Good people.
Anything else to say? You think we're safe here?
Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and it locks up well.
Those things like TV.
Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Can we turn on like a DVD player or something?
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Can't we raise the volume? Can we turn on a DVD or something? What do we do? What do we do? This is a little more complicated than the Walking Dead game. I mean, this is the Walking Dead game. The Game of Thrones game.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
It's the same thing, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Well, maybe now that he is relatively sure that we can do that, maybe we can bust through now? Oh, okay, I was wondering how to move forward with this.
Now to distract those things. Carefully.
Turn the volume up. Open gate latch. So, yeah, I don't know what to do. I would like to distract them first, but I don't see a way to do that. How could they not see us here? It's kind of unbelievable.
A few seconds of searching and we'll know if he has the keys. Those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Make them louder. Oh my god. What the hell do we do now? Make them louder?
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
I'm sorry, guys. This is... wait. No. Is there anything else? Oh, we got a brick here. I didn't see that. Obviously. Throw the brick. And unleash the sound. These things are blind. Come on, guys. TV! You were couch potatoes once. You can be couch potatoes again.
Now's the time.
Now's Cham. Run, 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 run. Or just
be
slowly
careful.
Walk.
Keep an eye out, will you?
I would run. What's up, bro? Dad, whoever you are.
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to Mom and Dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them.
Here's his brother.
Yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Could you stop taking your sweet time?
Give me a second.
We're talking to the frickin' thing. I should have left. I shouldn't have left.
I mean, you know what I mean.
Chop his head off. Get the keys. It's like a Minecraft thing. Keys. Keys. Come on. Oh, stop. Okay, he's not your brother anymore. You know how it is. Can we get the keys now? That'll do it. Now you know to aim for the head from now on. Thank you very much. Keys! Get the keys!
God.
You told him a couple seconds. It's been like 2 minutes.
There we go.
Run. Run, run, run.
Holy
yeah.
Crap.
And now.
Run!
Can we please get out of here? Close the door. Lock the door or something.
Man, that was close.
Uh-huh.
But we did it. It's all that matters.
I know we want to take our time and reflect,
got
but...
the keys.
Great! God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
I know, lady. She didn't even know we needed keys. Well, now she's with us instead of Clementine. Hello? Let me guess, parents inside.
Oh, no.
Shit.
We gotta hurry.
We didn't lock that gate. We couldn't lock the gate. It's gonna get real. Well, she's got that in her. We lost our pick in the thing's eye, right? She's the only one who comes. Oh no, there's a whole bunch more. Oh, isn't she the one who? No.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
What about the medicine?
Not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
We never got the medicine. I guess Jerkwad can die. What? What are we doing?
Hey, Lee! We don't make it through this. I think you're a great guy.
We'll make it through this.
We'll make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know!
Oh my god, you people, if you don't make it through this.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know?
Shit!
Guys, another time.
Are you sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Hunter, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Like the fire axe?
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
The window is through!
Go!
I forget if we even have a fire axe. Oh,
I found something!
Oh, the special cane! Grab the special cane of mystic power. Will that hold? Ammo in the purse. Slow motion. Save Doug or Carly this way. I actually wanted to save Carly, kind of, but yeah, she's a pain in the butt. Yeah.
Holy!
Let's go!
We made that choice, we gotta live with that.
They got Carly! That's a problem! You gotta move!
Kick the skull in. Pull that pick out and bury it in the skull. It's behind you. Oh, you're telling me to run? I thought he said run. Yeah. Is the game telling me to run? All the way back here. Oh my god, I'm gonna fast forward this, guys. Okay, running. Oh my god, what? What? It can't end like this.
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today.
Thank you.
Especially a good friend.
We need to kill that guy. He's more dangerous than the undead. Yay! It's pretty intense, guys. Why are we piling them up like that? Oh, it's Carly. And others. Who's that?
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
See, that actually sounds like Glenn from the show. But I don't know if it is. And he always wore a baseball cap, too. I think that's the wrong call.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
How many times can you say stage 9 catastrophe? See you, Glenn. Shit happens, yeah. No, can't go that way. Can't go that way. Where the hell are we? Walked off camera. Guess we're gonna talk to them now.
Hey, kid. Close call back there.
Thanks
for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
You said you wanted kids once.
I did, yeah.
Well, she's not your daughter, so you can't treat her like she is.
Yeah, I know that.
But you can take care of her. Hell, maybe better than a father even could.
Thanks, Kenny.
I got your back, pal.
I love how everyone's telling us how to take care of Clementine. Can we go punch that guy in the face now? What's his name? Can we talk to her? She's not important. What's his name? Doug?
How you doing, Doug?
Fixing a laptop?
Doug?
We couldn't save her, could we?
I don't think so.
No.
It happened pretty fast.
He liked her.
I know it's stupid. We just met. It's dumb. But, I mean, it's probably just that survivor thing. I really liked her.
She liked you, too.
She liked you, too.
Thanks, Lee. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it, buddy?
How did you choose? I mean, we both needed you. You picked me.
I didn't.
Oh.
Sometimes we don't make choices. We just do what we do.
I just wish you would have picked her.
Well, then you'd be dead. Well, in hindsight, she had bad dirt on us, and, at the same time, she had no idea about which way to put in batteries, or even to check that there's batteries. Can we talk to the kids? Well, we're headed back this way. Attack!
I thought Super Dinosaur was toast, but you know what? He wasn't.
We can't attack that guy.
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing.
Can we deck
him?
What
do you want?
You like my daughter?
Her dad tried to kill me, so...
Her dad tried to kill me, so...
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me?
Is there anyone who doesn't know this thing?
I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, I want the option
Lee,
to beat the crap out of him.
Do you have a second?
Punch that face. Punch it!
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That reporter is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
He just gave advice in the other direction.
We're lucky to have you.
Okay. can't blame yourself. Like you said to,
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Him.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Famous last words. To be continued. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Oh, next time on The Walking Dead.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
Hey, you stole my energy bars.
Hey, I owe you a lot more than a half-eaten candy bar.
How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy, I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
Oh, arrows?
There's too many of them!
Ah! Ooh. No more. It's only the end of the first episode. We got plenty more to go. Okay. Yeah, you and 63% of players were honest, yet he thought we lied anyway. Who would you say? 49% of players chose Doc. Well, pretty equal. 48% has defended Kenny. 55% of players refused the gun. 23% chose Doug. Well, it was kind of an impulse thing, because I wasn't sure which way Doug was facing, but then I'm like, yeah, in hindsight, Doug, you know, because 95% of the time I would save the girl anyway. It's just, you know, what I do, save the girl. Yeah, Carly was a little... She was off. But this other guy, he's gotta go. What's his name? Mr. Heart Palpitation, Mr. Heart Attack guy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Which should be tomorrow. Really enjoying it so far. I thank you for watching. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.